Greenland. Greenland is the largest island in the world, but it is not a continent, which is located toward the northeast of North America. Now see the map. Erik the Red discovered this island in the 10th century and named this island. Nuuk is the capital of Greenland. Greenland is a self-governed province of Denmark. Now we will see the location and extent. Total area of Greenland is 21.5 lakh square kilometer, and the island is surrounded by Denmark Strait in southeast, Davis Strait in southwest, Baffin Bay in northwest, Greenland Sea in northeast, Canada and Iceland are the neighboring countries. Now physical feature. Greenland is a plateau surrounded by mountain. 80% of Greenland is always covered with ice all throughout the year. Huge pieces of ice frequently break off and float in the sea, and a major part is under the water.
So today we have discussed about the Greenland location and extent and the physical features of Greenland. The rest of the topics we will discuss in our later class. Okay, so thank you.
Good morning dear students. So again we are dealing with the chapter Greenland. And today we are going to see the climatic condition of Greenland. The climatic condition of Greenland. As we all know that it is known as the land of ice and snow because the Greenland lies in the Arctic Circle. If we see the frigid zone lies here, and the Greenland lies in the frigid zone, and that's why it is known as the coldest part of our world. As it lies in the frigid zone, it has a polar climate because it lies in the North Pole of our Earth. It has a polar climate. The temperature of Greenland lies between minus 23 degrees Celsius to 5 degrees Celsius. The temperature lies between minus 23 degrees Celsius to 5 degrees Celsius. Now we will see the winter season and the summer season of Greenland.
The winter season is for about 9 months and the summer season is just for 3 months. The sun is not visible for many weeks in winter season, and the day and nights are same. Very cold wind blow during the winter season, and the temperature is always below the freezing point with a heavy snowfall. During the summer season, there is a bright sunshine and the sun never sets for many weeks. The general weather is sunny and rainfall is less, but the temperature remains below freezing point.
So with this and with the slide, you must have understood about the two seasons and the climatic condition of Greenland. We can come to a conclusion now that the temperature of Greenland always lies below the freezing point. Thank you. Good morning dear students. Now today we are going to see the two topics, that is vegetation and wildlife of Greenland. What is vegetation? Vegetation is the plants which grow in a particular area. And now what is wildlife? birds, plants, and animals found in a particular place, that is wildlife. So these two topics which we are going to see in our next slide.
As we all know, Greenland is mainly ice covered, so nothing grows in that area. There is no forest. No crop can be grown, but in summer, some plants grow like shrub, mosses, lichens and grasses. Some flowering plants grow in the summer months. Nowadays, potatoes and other crops are also grown there. Animals that survive here are those who can bear the extreme cold weather. They include polar bear, musk ox, reindeer, arctic fox, wolf and seal. The wolf-like dogs called huskies are also found here. The huskies are used for pulling the sledge. All these animals have a thick fur over their body to keep them safe.
So, students, from the slides, you must have understood it more nicely that what are the vegetation found in the Greenland and what are the wildlife which survive in Greenland area. Okay? Thank you for today. Good morning, dear students. Now, today we are going to see the last topic of Greenland, that is life of the people. Now, first we will see the population. The total population of Greenland is 75,000. See what a less number of people live in Greenland. And from this 75,000, only 80% are Eskimos. Only 80% are Eskimos. Around 1000 years ago, the people from North America came to Greenland and get settled here. Now, let's have a look at the slides and we'll come to know about the life of the people in Greenland.
The Eskimos or Inuits were the original inhabitant of Greenland. They are short in height. They have flat faces with narrow eyes. They are mainly hunters. They survive by fishing and hunting animals that live in their region. They use large boats such as umayak and kayak for hunting whales. The Eskimos live in the houses which are made up of ice, and they also live in the houses which are made up of skin. Their houses are temporary houses. The Eskimo wear clothes made from animal skin and fur. The Greenland population is mixed population made up of mostly Inuits and European. Almost the entire population live on the southwestern coast. Now they have all the modern facilities like electricity, permanent houses, school, hospital, etc. Fishing process is the main industry of Greenland, and farming is also done in southwest coast. Nowadays, most of Eskimo lead a settled life. The lifestyle of Eskimo is fast changing. They are hard-working people and now working in mines and oil fields. Some towns in Greenland are now connected by airway with other cities. Now, here we come to the end of the chapter.